Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Victoria Carmen here with your flash briefing, and we're following a lot of breaking news tonight here at Fox Carolina. Let's take you to our website right now. This is a live look for you, but we just got this information into our newsroom tonight. We're learning about someone being shot, shots fired in a Walmart parking lot this evening in the Anderson area. This is happening on Liberty Highway, the Walmart parking lot there. This is according to Anderson City Police. We know that they are responding to that parking lot where shots were fired. We're told one person has been injured and taken to the hospital. Their injuries, thankfully, are not serious right now. But again, this just broke into our newsroom, so we are following this. We'll have updates for you tonight on the 10 and 11 o'clock news. Now, another story that we're following this evening, kind of a bizarre one. This happening in Greenville. This truck that you see on your screen, this is actually the truck in question as deputies are searching for a woman after she hit an EMS worker with this truck. Okay, so this is what happened. This is what we're being told. According to Greenville County EMS and the Sheriff's Office, an EMS worker was called to Keller Road in Taylor's. This happened around 6:15 earlier this evening because this woman that you see here was passed out in her truck. It's a Toyota Tacoma. It's like gray silver color there. When the EMS worker arrived, they began to talk to that woman, but at some point she put her truck into reverse and actually hit that worker before then colliding with another vehicle and then leaving the scene. Now, this EMS worker, we're told, was brought to the hospital, did not have severe injuries. But we also learned that there was a young child in that truck with the woman. So if you see this truck, if you know who this is, you're asked to call 911. They want to find out who, in fact, was in that truck. But we have a lot to get to tonight on the 10 o'clock news and at 11, so make sure you tune in. Let's check in with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent now about the forecast, because it was sweltering out there, Kendra, let's face it.
Oh my goodness, yes it was. And unfortunately that led to some poor air quality, and that's what we're going to be looking at again tomorrow for sensitive groups, those who have breathing sensitivity like asthma, the very young, the elderly. Really should limit their amount of time outside, especially exerting oneself. Maybe avoid that long jog outdoors. Do it on the treadmill tomorrow if you can. This includes all of the upstate, and that goes from 10 a.m. tomorrow to 8 p.m. So good to do that, any of your exercising first thing in the morning. It's all because of an area of high pressure that is just basically sitting right on top of us and doesn't allow any of those pollutants to escape into our atmosphere. So tonight we're looking at a mild one. In fact, it'll almost feel a bit warm overnight with 70 degrees for the upstate. In the mountains, we'll be dropping down into the mid 60s for our overnight low with partly cloudy skies. Had a couple pop-up showers, and a few more of those will be possible through this week. But rain chances for the upstate really don't crank up until Friday. But look at that, temperatures remaining well above normal through this week. Of course, you'll want to check in on the 10 and 11 o'clock newscast tonight, and again on the morning news, and be sure to download our Fox Carolina app.